The beige hue on the waters of the lock impressed all, including the French queen, before she heard that symphony again, just as young Arthur wanted.